March 7, 2023, first homeowners knew rates would rise. But not this fast. Jarrad and Madeleine are now working extra hours, and have cut out social activities to service their mortgage following a string of interest rate rises.